I wouldn't buy any of these again. This is way too strong. It's too easy to damage your skin barrier. I've seen people rave about this, but it made zero difference to my skin. The fact that I have to keep it in a plastic bag, that's all you need to know. The texture, super ick. Looks like snot.